What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass. Hogwarts Legacy. For the five, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so. Let's get to it. Alright, go on. You know, I already left this fucking place with Sebastian. Gotta do it again. Oh, yeah, okay. I didn't do this part. I'm tripping. I did stop it right here. My bad. Two big ass toes or shit. Or did I beat this shit out? Fucking idiot. But I want that nigga to do that shit to that motherfucker. What? What the fuck? That is bullshit, nigga. What was that? How did he take all my fucking energy? Fucking holding R2 when I do that shit, though.
Thank you. teamwork. Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together.
Yeah, man, been off of that Fabio foreign lady, man. That motherfucker raw, bro. I remember seeing that nigga's name and like hella shit, and not even like ah, nah, I ain't fucking with it. I don't know why though. Yeah, really, I've been.
That troll certainly made a mess of
things. Listening to the fucking
debris everywhere.
To King Von shit, crazy motherfucker. And he's in one of his songs, shit, I Am What I Am, and that motherfucker is raw as fucking that shit. And I was like, no, let me try to listen to this motherfucker. And be it. I was listening to that 800 BC. That shit is raw, bro.
More than one.
That nigga's from Chicago at first. I didn't know he was from Brooklyn and shit.
Did you find something?
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
Guardian Leviosa. I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it. Another barrier. We can blast through it. Accio. This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us. Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Why is that? We're saying, I'll tell you. That the one I was just wearing? Damn it, think it was. That's where I just came from. Yeah, what the fuck?
Revelio. Confringo.
Shit. That's it, dog. Is that the only one? Nah, it's two of them. See no other one. You're telling me those two ain't it? Damn, dog, what the fuck? Heat it. I could have sworn it was. I should be trying to get up there, I think. Fucking garbage, bro. Fuck. Damn, man, some bullshit. Fuck, get up there.
Revelio.
Shit.
Confringo. Almost as good as if I'd done it myself. This place can't have belonged to only Isadora. But the triptych pointed us here. Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now. Revelio. Confringo.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories. Revelio!
Canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Perhaps.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
Yeah, young giant's bitch. Oh shit, oh no. Do this first. Young Drain is a bitch. Be right back. I'm going.